So now let's talk about Turo. I decided to stop doing Turo for my Tesla Model 3. So this car has about 25 trips so far. Most of the people who rented the car don't leave permanent damage, but they do abuse the car. After the trip, you start hearing these creaking loose noise that you never really heard it before. It weren't really their car, so when they drive over like speed bump and stuff, they don't really slow down. They just kind of like floor it through, something like that. And some of them are just straight up leave permanent damage like this, but they're all kind of like small damage like that. There are also small thing like here on the rim. They just curb the rim, but the repair is under cost of $250. So yeah, the insurance won't even cover. Small wrap damage like here, also in the front. I mean, these are just rack chips. I do also have some of the big one that is covered by insurance, but it's just a lot of hassle negotiating with them.